Respected principal sir, director ma'am, dean ma'am, teachers and my dear friends. My name is Ikata from class 2E and my topic is life cycle of cotton. Cotton is seed hair fiber is commonly found in subtropical areas across the world. In India, cotton is mainly cultivated in the states of Maharashtra, Punjab, Rajasthan, Tamil Nadu and Madhya Pradesh. It is grown in black clay soil with warm climate. The fruit of cotton plant is known as cotton balls, are about the size of a lemon. After maturing, the cotton bud burst open and seed covered with cotton when cotton can be seen. Process involves its cultivation. Firstly, we take some seeds. Then we sow the seeds in a mud pot of field. It takes around 5 to 14 days to grow a cotton plant. This process is known as germination. After a few days, the flower grows, fell down and the bud emerges. Finally, seeds are removed and cotton balls separated by a process known as ginning and we get cotton cloth. Thus, it undergoes further processes such as spinning, weaving and knitting. We get cotton cloth. Thank you very much and have a nice day.